Hi, I'm Richard Rossi. I'm with Niagara Conservation. We were founded in 1977 by Bill Cutler. We're still a family-owned business, but we are the fifth largest vitreous china manufacturer. A lot of people haven't heard about us before and maybe not heard about this toilet, although it's been out on the market for over 10 years now. It's called Stealth Technology. And what we do with this toilet, the inner workings of the tank trim, which you can see here, so we actually remove the flapper from the toilet. It's still a gravity-fed toilet, but it's vacuum-assisted. So as you guys know, the flapper in a toilet is generally a very high-maintenance item. It also wastes a lot of water. If that flapper isn't sitting tight on the tank-to-bowl connection, gravity's gonna take effect, and that toilet's gonna leak. It's gonna fill back up when that flapper, when the fill valve gets notified that the tank is low, and it's gonna fill it back up. It just wastes water. So we took the flapper out of the toilet and we replaced it with a silicone seal on the bottom of this flush tower. This is what it looks like. It can be peeled off and replaced if needed. We also put a 15-year warranty on all of our tank trim, including the seal. But the real secret to the technology is back here, actually. It's called an air transfer tube. So inside this vessel, there's nothing but air. There are four holes on the bottom of the vessel. This is your fill valve. As water's rising inside the tank, it's also rising at the same level inside this vessel. What it's doing inside the vessel is when water is rising, it's forcing the ambient air in the vessel down this connection through the air transfer tube, and it's pressurizing the trapway of our toilet with air. So right now you have a water spot here and a water spot here. And here's your pressurized trapway. The beauty of it is when you flush the toilet, it draws that air back up out of the trapway, back up into the top of the vessel through the air transfer tube as water's exiting, and it creates an immediate siphon in the trapway of the toilet. It literally is a suction. It's sucking the waste in the water from the bottom of the bowl when the toilet flushes. That's the first action that happens in this toilet. Secondly, the water drains out of this vessel into the bowl, and it cleans the bowl and finishes the flush. The other beauty of it, when I flush it, you'll see, the tank never drains of water, right? Because we're only using what's inside the vessel. So you're only gonna lose about an inch of water in the tank outside the vessel. In this model in particular, we use a Fluid Master Pro fill valve. Our other models have a Fluid Master 400A. But you see, we have this connection capped off. Normally there'd be a hose connection here, and your refill would spray out. We fill out of the bottom outlet, and because the tank never drains of water, it actually insulates the sound of the refill of the toilet. So you're filling water into water, the water in the tank insulates the sound of the refill so you can't hear it fill back up. You'll notice when I flush it, actually, if you can get close enough to see that, the water spot in the bowl will drop first. Number one, it's elevated because of the air in the trapway. Most toilets that are gonna flush at 1 gallon or under are gonna have a super low water spot at the bottom of the bowl, right? Contributing to a dirty bowl, dirty sides. Our water spot is pushed up because the air in the trapway is forcing some of that water back up in the bowl. So we have an 8-inch by 10-inch water spot, bigger landing area, right? But you'll notice that water spot drop immediately. The first action is the vacuum taking effect, right? When the air is pulled out of the trapway and the trapway is depressurized. So you'll see that water level drop immediately, and then the water comes from the vessel, cleans the flush. There's a 360 degree rim wash, there's a front rim jet, and there's a small siphon jet at the bottom that helps with the refill. So that's the beauty of it, and then the water's rising back as it's refilling right out of the fill valve, and it's just taking that ambient air and forcing it back in, repressurizing the trapway every time. So that's the very simple nature of the Stealth technology. It's a very affordable toilet as well, very competitively priced in the marketplace. And that's a 15-year warranty on the tank trim. So we back it strongly in the market. So give it a try. We love sending samples out to people. So try it out. It defeats the skepticism that people have about lower flow or high efficiency toilets flushing at 0.8. It's got a 1,000 gram MAP score. It's a matte premium toilet, under 1.1 gallons per flush, and well over the 600 gram minimum that's required for the matte score. So, thanks everybody for listening. I'm Richard Rossi. Please reach out to Niagara if we can help you conserve water, and reduce maintenance costs on your properties as well.